on the Formula One calendar. Long straights, up and downhill, Eau Rouge as well. This track isn't for the faint-hearted. And as we can...
Fantastic. You've got pole.
So qualifying is complete and we're all set. Well then.
Okay, let's... Let's focus now for the rest of the race. Understood, copy that. You're leading the pack, P1. Hamilton is behind you. They're on fresh super softs. Their tyres are one lap old. The time last lap was a 2:02.5. Seconds. They're on fresh super softs. The time last lap was a 2:02.5. Is behind you. Our gap behind is 4.4 seconds. They're on fresh super softs. Their tyres are two laps old. The time last lap was a 1:59.7. The gap to the car behind is 7.8 seconds. They're on fresh super softs. Their tyres are two laps old. The time last lap was a 1:59.7. Is behind you. The gap behind us is 9.3 seconds. They're on fresh super softs. Their tyres are three laps old. The time last lap was a 2:00.0. Behind. Okay, the gap behind is 11.8 seconds. They're on fresh super. softs. The time last lap was a 2 minute 0.0.
So, another fantastic victory for Williams today. Oh, here they are now. And after this round of the World Championship,